Yo, what's going on? How's that live stream going today? Today's gonna suck. So I'm currently doing a 18-hour training week. Where I'm not training-wise. Yesterday I did 4 hours and 45-ish minutes. 97 miles outside. So we'll see how the legs respond today. So today I got 2.5 hours planned on the trainer. Well, I could have rode outside, a little wet outside today, but I was actually kind of planning on doing this Zwift race today. So that's why I'm indoors on the trainer doing this Zwift race. And then I'll just ride out the extra time until I reach 2.5 hours. But we shall see how this one goes. I remember I've done this race a couple times, the Three Sisters course. It's brutal. Straight out of the gate, you go up that short KOM. That's a tough one out of the gate if you're not warmed up, which is why I've been riding. So I need to warm up for that. And then you have the epic climb, which is pretty spicy. And then once you get to the top, you get to turn and go up to the radio tower, which is dang hard. I'm not a huge fan of that one. And then after radio tower, you got the nice little descent. And then I believe you go out to the volcano, and you go up the volcano, and you come down the volcano and to the finish line back here in the little miniature city of Watopia. Anyways, I don't remember how long this one took. Feel like it took maybe almost 2 hours. I honestly don't remember. Hour and a half to 2 hours maybe. But we'll see how it goes. Anyways, got some time to kill. Got 2 minutes. If anyone has any questions. Looks like we got 30 people in the field. And then I think we'll probably get merged with the B's and the C's on our exit. So if I'm not mistaken, there's around 100 people signed up total for this race. But the A field started to be a little bigger, looking like 32 people. So this is going to be a tough one. One person is here that I know, apparently, that I follow. Do you guys notice any hitters in the field that I am unaware of? Because to be honest, I hardly Zwift race. Point them out to me. They're super nice. But outside of that, enjoy this supper fest. There.
Thank you.
Right now, 125 heart rate. Digging it. Life is good. Life's going pretty good right now. I'm in a solid training rhythm right now. So, everything's good. that guy just ride me off the back of that group?
Thank you. I don't want to go back. I'm trying to see. Let's go. Thank you. Oh, Thank you. Break me. Thank you.
Than me, So therefore, he was able to slow the shit really quick. I had like a 5-6 second gap. Then all of a sudden, it like right down to 2. Crazy. Absolutely crazy. But, I was happy with that effort. That was hard. So let's see here. I figured I'd attack long, see if I can get away from him, because I know I struggle in the sprint. And so my head, if I attack long and I can stick it, I'll have a better shot. So that's what I did. And it was growing there. It was growing for a bit. I was like, sweet. I think I'm gonna hold this by like a few seconds. And then it just slowly started coming back. I was really impressed by that guy. And then he definitely went super long in that sprint. I can win sprints if we keep them shorter. Like, we keep them 150 to 200 meters. I can win a sprint. That was like 300. And I put up a pretty good sprint for me. I mean, that wasn't terrible. Just couldn't come around it. Like, I closed the gap and I was on his wheel, but that was it. So now I come around. And then honestly, it was just a little bit too long for me. So. I'm actually happy with that performance given I did 97 mile ride yesterday with 7,000 feet of climbing in just under 5 hours. So that means my recovery and fatigue resistance is definitely on the upswing, being able to put out two back-to-back hard days like that. Slower times up there. I remember doing that in the high 17s before, low 18s. Today, I think I was at 20, almost 21 minutes. But I got Life of a Pro Cyclist episode 2 coming out this next week. And I talk about how, where my threshold is now compared to where it is in the season. I think last time I did this race, my threshold was 355. My threshold right now is around 330. So, I was majorly focusing on that climb to keep the power up. Not an easy race. I want my Zwift companion app to work. The top two on the climb. There's a lot of people that got dropped. I will say they were frisky on the front. That was, we hit that, well, that guy got me off the back. I don't know what that was about. So that sucked. Because I burned a little match to get on, and then we hit the climb. That first steep part before the bridge, like on the epic KOM, they went so hard on that. They hit a blue part instantly, and I was like, I gotta keep pacing this thing all the way to the top. Otherwise, I'm gonna blow up. So that's what I did. That's not easy. Like connect my Zwift app. It's really nice and cool. And that volcano climb was fun. I went hard on that one where I wanted to. I remember at that second bridge towards the top. You're almost there, so I wanted to go hard on that last kicker. We caught some B group guy. There's a lot of bees that finished in front of me. They are obviously not bees, sandbaggers. But, caught that B group guy before the climb. He's getting frisky on it. That Dutch red does, and I really wanted to drop him. So I went hard, and he was able to bridge across and stay with me. Then after that, yeah, it was just, that was tough. Good race though, good race. That's not working. I would like to be a different route. I'm not gonna be a different route. I don't wanna climb anything else anymore. I'm stupid. Thank you. guys. Well, appreciate you spending an hour and a half watching me suffer. Good stuff. Y'all enjoy the rest of your day.